What our minds got to go through. God damn it.